This next story is important, sadly, because of what Australians don't do, and that's donate our organs. More than 76,000 people died in Australian hospitals last year, but staggeringly, only 354 were eligible donors. And a campaign to increase that number is flatlining. Jessica Turner reports.
Peter Champion never takes precious moments with his daughter for granted. Liver cancer was threatening to take it all away after spending 5 years on a transplant waiting list.
Said to myself, if there's one thing that I would really want to do in life, will be to walk Lizzie down the aisle.
Thanks to a gift from a generous family, he'll do that and much more.
I was really happy because I knew that I'm going to have my dad for a really long time now, and he's not going to, he's going to be here forever.
Or not forever. I'll walk you down the aisle.
Yes.
Peter was fortunate. Campaigns encouraging donors are making little difference. Since 2008, the number of donors per million each year has increased from 12 to only 15.
Many Australians continue to miss out on life-saving transplants. There are currently up to 1,300 people on waiting lists.
Despite 90% of our community supporting the idea of organ donation, only about 55% agree.
New South Wales has seen some change.
Last year we only had 77 organ donations, it's gone up to 88. In a very short time that this plan has been in place.
Peter now keeps fit and rides with Lizzie as much as he can, but someone else never leaves his thoughts.
Now the spirit of that donor lives in my heart, and there is not one day that goes by that I don't stop and I reflect and I think about my donor and her family and how much those people mean to me.
Every donor can potentially save 10 lives. Jessica Turner, 10 News.